The value is going down every time you become a more Nazi-ated, Nazified, not the whatever.
Yeah, so expect probably sooner than later that you'll start hearing Pink Floyd songs and car commercials and baking commercials and floor cleaning commercials.
Insurance commercials, yeah.
At my gig the other night when nobody was there, I opened up with Wish You Were Here.
Yeah.
There was nobody there.
Well, there'll be homes with there'll be commercial for a place for mom, and they'll be doing Dark Side of the Moon, the lunatic. You know, so it's coming.
So yeah. This is Nate Bargazzi, and he's been appointed to the board of the National Comedy Center's board of directors.
Is he wearing snowshoes? What the fuck is that? I mean, I've never seen such a big foot. Look at that. Look how long that foot is. It's like, what the hell?
A long, deep foot.
you can't knock him over with that. It's like he's got a steady foundation there. National Comedy Center's Advisory Board of Directors. Like, oh, wow.
Yeah, back in 2022, Amy Poehler was put on the board because there is one of the members had died, and now Nate joins the board as well.
I didn't know this existed, but it seems like we're taking comedy way too seriously with this National Advisory Board. What the? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I've never heard of it.
Yeah, I've never heard of it either. That's kind of crazy that that's even a thing, honestly.
So Lana Del Rey came out and talked about the paparazzi, because a couple days ago we talked about how she married an alligator tour guide, and she came out and said she didn't like all the paparazzi following them around and shit like that. But...
So my husband kicked an alligator on him, and now they're all gone.
Yeah, he took some of the paparazzi out on his boat, and for some reason
skinned them.
Some of them didn't return.
Yeah, he skinned them and made a belt. Yeah. Matter of fact, she's wearing a dress right now out of their skins.
All you need to do is throw one of them to the alligator, and then the rest of them will just run away, and you'll never hear from them again. So, yeah, well, I support that. Throw a paparazzi to an alligator today.
Yes.